Exercise 3.12, two bodies of masses 15 kg and 10 kg are connected with light string kept on a smooth surface. A horizontal force F is equal to 500 Newton is applied to a 15 kg as shown in the figure. Calculate the tension acting in the string. This is the figure, 15 kg and 10 kg. There is a string acting and 500 Newton is applied to 15 kg. Now we can draw the free body diagram for mass M1. So here for mass M1, the downward force is Mg and the upward force is N. And here in this direction the force is F and this direction the tension is T. Now we can write the equation F minus T is equal to MA. It is equal to what? MA. It is not A1, it is A. The body is having acceleration in the X direction. The body is having acceleration in what? X direction. Now, if you draw the free body diagram for M2. So, what you can write here, it is M2. Here it is Mg. Here it is N. Here only one force will be acting, that is the tensional force. So, we can write T is equal to M2. Why we are writing? Because the acceleration in the X direction. Okay. So, now we know when the bodies are connected, we know A is equal to F by M1 plus M2. So, here tension is equal to M2 into F by M1 plus M2. So, we are substituting for A. So, what I'll get M2 F. So, I can substitute here now. M2 is 10 kg. 10 into 500 divided by M1 plus M2 is 15 plus 10. So what will get 10 into 500 divided by 25. Okay. So what will get it here? 10 into, if you cancel this, I'll get it as 20. So it is 10 into 20. So it is equal to how much? 200. Newton. So the tension is 200 Newton.